Hey guys, it's your girl. I am back with another video, and today I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how I created these acrylic powder like mixes. Today we're gonna go ahead and try out some brand new acrylics. Well, we're gonna go ahead and try to make ourselves some custom acrylic powders. And you need some clear acrylic powder, and then you might need some white just to make like the colors opaque. And in mine, I'm gonna go ahead and incorporate some glitters. And you also need some containers so that you can put your custom creation, so that you can go ahead and put your acrylics. And then you need glitters. And these glitters, these two I got from Joann. This I got from Walmart. These I got from Michaels. And this I got from Walmart as well. And this I got this from Joann's for like $3. And I also have this Mylar. And I got this from Michaels as well for like $3. Okay, so I'm just gonna go ahead and get this open. Okay, so I got these from Joann's, and you can like attach them, which I really, really like. Okay, so now I'm gonna go ahead and make this orange glitter in there. Look at that, y'all. So freaking gorgeous. So I wanna make like a nice, cute orange, and I think I might incorporate some pink in here. I don't know yet. But we're gonna start off with the orange. So I'm just gonna put, like, I want this to be like Glitter Mania, but I want it to show clear as well, so I don't want to overdo it. So I'm kind of hesitant about this, y'all. So we're just going in little by little. Okay, so I think we'll put two more. Okay, so I think that's a good amount. It's not like too much, I don't know. But we'll add more depending on how this goes. And then I'm gonna go ahead and go in with this pink glitter. And look at that. So I wanted to have like little hints of pink in it because I see some pink in here. So I'm just gonna add like, you know, like 3 scoops. I don't want it to take over. I just want a little bit of pink in there. Just a small amount. Just, you know, a little something, something. And then I have some flakes. I'm gonna go ahead and add these orange flakes right here. I really like these, so I'm gonna add them into this. Put this open. We're gonna go ahead and add these flakes in there. So honestly, I don't know how much I'm putting in here. Like, I'm just eyeballing it. I want a good amount because I want it to, like, you know, look really cool. And then we're gonna go ahead and cover this up and put enough acrylic powder in here. So I think that's enough. Alright, now we're gonna go ahead and mix it up. Now this is kind of cute. Y'all, in person it looks so much better. I don't know why the camera isn't giving you guys like the life that I'm trying to show y'all was popping. But y'all, look at that. That is so pretty. And y'all, I didn't even add like the main event. I didn't even add this. I forgot about this. And I got this from what's that thing called? Michaels. Y'all, look at that. Come on. custom goods are about to be lit. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put that much in there. I think that's a good amount. Just had, you know, some triangles in there, and y'all, oh my god, this is so pretty. Like, gorgeous, so gorgeous. So I think I'm gonna put some more clear in here because I don't want it to be like too much. I wanna use a little bit, and that small amount go a long way so that you can actually see like the different types of glitters. So I'm just adding it. I'm just gonna fill this up to the top because I really want to get the most out of this glitter. And while I'm doing this, I'm trying to see if I'm trying to make sure that I see like some triangles in it. I see a piece of mylar, make sure I see all of the things that I added to it to make sure, you know, I get a good amount. So I think that's enough clear. I'm just gonna go ahead and do just one more mix just to make sure everything is evenly distributed. And then we're done with this one. Y'all, this is so easy. Like, I'm about to go glitter crazy. Like, I'm gonna make so much glitters. Just gonna go crazy. So look at that. Ooh. So we're gonna do like some fine glitters with some pink, and then I think I'm gonna add this pink to it too, just to like, you know, give me some type of something. And then I have this white fine glitter, so we're gonna just go ahead and try just a random mix, y'all. I don't know what I'm doing, but we're getting something done. So the first one that I'm gonna go in with is this. Okay, so I'm just gonna go ahead and pour some in here. Wow, y'all, look how pretty that is. Gorgeous. So I'm gonna go ahead and put a small amount of pink. Pour some of this in there. Ooh. Okay, I think that's enough, because I don't want it to be too dark. So that's it. So now we're gonna go in with the white, and I'm not gonna open this top like that because I don't want it to fall out. So I'm just gonna put a little bit of the white in here, just to give it a little bit of character. Damn, that was too much. Go ahead with this mylar in there. Yes, honey. Because I think that is the shit and it needs to come down here. So we're just gonna go ahead and add like, not too much, but I still want it in there. So I'm just gonna add like 3. Let's just add one more, you never know. Okay, it's this glitter and I got this from Joann's. So I'm just gonna add a little teensy bit. Come on, tell me this is not gorgeous already. And y'all, I'm adding enough because I want to be able to get to use a little bit, be able to pick some up and it not be like fully. Oh my god, this is so freaking pretty, y'all. So I add just the right amount of acrylic, just fill it up so that, I don't know why, but something is telling me to add a little bit more of this because it just popped out, y'all, and it looks beautiful. So I'm just gonna add a little bit of, no, we're good. We don't need any more of anything. So I'm gonna go ahead and mix this up, and then we're gonna go ahead and see. OMG, y'all, this is so cute.
Like, I love you.
And y'all, look at that. Look at that. That is gorgeous. This is freaking gorgeous. Okay.
All right, so for this, I'm gonna go ahead and mix in some natural clear. It's like clear, but a little bit, like it has a little bit of white in there, so it looks a little bit cloudy. And then I'm gonna mix in some white acrylic powder into this to try to get that milk bath color.
I'm gonna put 4 scoops of white, and then I'm gonna mix this up. This one should be pretty easy. So we're gonna just go ahead and put 4 more scoops. So this is a little bit more pigmented. I'm gonna swatch it really quickly. So it looks a little bit too white now. So I'm gonna go ahead and add some more clear, some natural. Okay, so this is from Walmart. I'm gonna go ahead and, no, this is from Joann's. So I'm gonna go ahead, and put half of the acrylic powder in here. And as you guys can see, this is so beautiful, so freaking cute. And I don't even think I use half, but a little bit more. And this clear is me a secret because, your girl is running out of acrylic powders. So this is me a secret. And as you guys can see, so pretty. Honestly, it's gorgeous. I love it already. As you guys can see, there's glitter all throughout. Like, it looks a little bit fuzzy, like as you guys can see, grainy. And that's just the acrylic. I'm gonna pour a little bit more. Okay, that's good. I'm gonna go in with some more just to fill it up. So I'm gonna go ahead and mix this up. Now you can see the glitter is mixed. I think the orange one is my favorite. The orange and pink and this one would be like my all-time favorite. Oh my God, I can't believe I made this. And it was so easy, like it's just like glitter and acrylic powder. Like I don't have any really flirtatious. This is a cute clear. I think the Mylar would have a lot of fun in here. As you guys can see, this is how it looks. Freaking gorgeous. This is gorgeous. That's about it, y'all. So we have the orange, the pink, the blue, the clear with the iridescent glitter, and then we have like the nut white color. And these are all the colors that I created. Be sure to like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys next time. Bye.